San Diego, few. And still 18 more to go. Corey Seager hit a tie-breaking, two-run homer on Tim Hill's first pitch of the 12th inning, and the Los Angeles Dodgers beat the San Diego Padres 11-6 Friday night in a tense, entertaining first matchup this season between NI West rivals who have visions of deep playoff runs. It took 4 hours, 57 minutes to decide this one, which ended early Saturday morning. The benches emptied after Dodgers reliever Dennis Santana hit Jorge Mateo with a pitch to put runners on the corners with one out in the 10th. Trent Grisham walked to load the bases, but Santana struck out Fernando Tatis Jr. to escape. "I'm very hesitant to get ahead of things, but it was like a playoff game," said Dodgers manager Dave Roberts, a multi-sport high school star in northern San Diego County. "They played a lot of guys, we played a lot of guys, the intensity was there. Man, I can look up and down my lineup card and everyone contributed." The teams met for the first time since the Dodgers swept San Diego in their division series last year en route to winning the World Series. The Padres responded by beefing up their rotation, trading for Yu Darvish, Blake Snell and Joe Musgrove. Darvish and Snell are scheduled to pitch in the final two games of the three-game series. "Yeah, it felt like a rivalry tonight," said Roberts, who downplayed that notion during spring training. Seager homered to center field, his second, with Mookie Betts on second base after making the last out of the 11th. The Dodgers added three more runs in the inning, including a sacrifice fly by reliever David Price, 1-0, that was caught by Musgrove, who took over in left field after the Padres ran out of relievers. Left fielder Jurickson Profar moved to second base as infielder Jake Cronenworth came in to pitch. He got the final two outs, including striking out Betts to end the inning. "It's always there, something I kind of have in my back pocket," said Cronenworth, a college closer at Michigan. "I wanted maybe to throw a little harder, but they told me not to." Hill, 0-2, allowed 5 runs, 3 earned, and 4 hits in 1 1/3 innings. Price, who got his first save since Game 7 of the 2008 AL Championship Series on Thursday night against Colorado, said it was a fun rivalry to be part of. "Once you get to that first bench clearing, whatever happens, that's when it kind of goes to the next level," he added. After the Dodgers went ahead 6-5 in the 9th when Justin Turner singled in Betts, the Padres tied it with two outs in the bottom half when Eric Hosmer singled home Manny Machado. San Diego had tied the game at 5 on Profar's opposite field, two-run double to left in the 8th inning off Corey Knebel. "I'm just spent emotionally, just proud of everybody," Roberts said after the first of 19 scheduled meetings between the teams this year. "We responded, they answered back, they kept fighting, we kept fighting."